After analyzing samples from Roburn's, looks like the reverse flash is running on limited speed.
Less speed means lower tachyon output,
making him harder to track.
Devil's on me, how'd I get rich? How many bands? Six.